through. We really appreciate the opportunity, and we're going to give you a bigger and better show in the grand final. So thank you so much.
You guys heard off. Only one more spot to fill tonight, which will complete the first half of our grand final lineup for 2012. Tense. You can certainly cut the air with a knife right now. Judges, what are you thinking? What are you thinking? All yours.
Okay, so we went backstage, we had a chat, we showed Todd some of the past performances of both of these guys, so that's why we took a little while. We had Brian on the phone from his place, from the sick bed, and we really just thrashed it out backwards and forwards, and there's positives in both of these guys because both of them are super talented at what they do. So it's a bit backwards and forwards. And even with Todd here, and Danny's been very vocal on what she wants as well. Brian is very adamant who he thinks, but unfortunately, we just can't come to a decision between us because there's four, and we have hit a deadlock, unfortunately.
You're actually stuck.
We are stuck.
Which means normally in this situation when you guys are deadlocked, it then defaults to the act that has the most amount of votes from the public, and that will be the way that we have to determine this deadlock. So I'll just find out now who that is. Who's going to get the last spot tonight in the grand final? And the answer is... Genesis! A tough puzzle. Too big for the judges. Four judges. For the public. One year old in the end.
Thank you guys for voting. Thank you, the judges. Thank you so much.
You are so exciting to see every time you're on stage, which means, mate, wow, it has been one heck of an amazing ride. Well, a roller coaster, if you like, but... I tell you what, A-grade performances every way in an A-grade Olympic field. Sorry to see you go, but you must be fairly happy.
Yeah, I'm happy with, very happy with what I've gotten out of it. So, yeah, I mean, good luck to everyone and thanks, guys, for having me. It's been good fun.
You're welcome.
Judges, he has been brilliant. I know you couldn't back one over the other, but his singles are selling all over the place.
You know, the guy is—he's launched. He's launched himself. He's got he's got a great skill. Everyone knows how talented he is, and it's tough in this show because everyone's super good at what they do. Man, I know you're going to do well. You're flying up those iTunes things. I can just see you on TV. We're not going to see the last of you, that's for sure. Yeah.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Great to have you on the show. Look, that is the caliber of the competition this year. We have come so far in this series.